Well, I have a secret suspicion that it might be some people I knew from Zanzibar, known as Foxhound. Oh, probably could be some other people, who knows.
Foxhound, what does that sound familiar?
Special forces from Zanzibar. Work closely with Boss.
I heard you talking about those.
Likewise. We've got some new people here. You see, we got the new guy Don, Saint, and Carl.
I bet he won't be sent after this.
Zanzibar was a good time. Scam it in.
Cigarettes.
We're just gonna wait 1 to 2 more minutes. See if anyone else is gonna wait here.
Nobody has a cigarette, no?
No.
No, not here.
Look at these glasses.
What are you talking about?
Your hippie glasses.
Fuck glass. Go fuck right. Yourself.
I think that's everyone. Let's get moving.
Let's go. All of you lot on me.
50 check.
Good check.
Clear.
Just curious, do you want me to wear a ski mask now then?
Doesn't matter.
Okay, that was the wrong one. That was bad. That was terribly bad. Thanks. Did you check? Yeah, I had to check myself that one.
Hey Carl, you gonna come?
Yeah, I'm just checking my equipment and all that shit, so
watch your glasses, Carl.
Go fuck yourself.
Friends have good pizza at the cafeteria, somebody wants a slice?
Alright.
No, I'm good.
Sure, why not?
Take
Jesus Christ.
We're ready to go.
Oh, my throat is parched.
Try again. I think there's something wrong with my gun.
What, Bart? What's wrong with your gun?
I don't know, it keeps yamming.
Banana machines.
Yeah. Might have a problem with the SOP system.
I still remember that instant when you danced in Parliament. The PowerPoint boys, remember that?
Don't remind me. Worst day of my life.
Yeah. Worst day of my life, boss died.
Yeah. Don't remind me of that. I miss him and Anderson every day.
Still together though, I think we'll stay together. It's mostly thanks to you, Dragon.
Well, don't always thank me. I should be thankful for having such loyal soldiers sticking with me all the workers.
Oh, well, fuck that. It's an Islamic guy.
Trying to remember.
This is Arrowhead to Drebin, do you copy? Drebin, I know you can hear me. We're moving to the meeting spot that you sent me earlier.
I still don't fully trust this Drebin guy.
He rips me off, bro.
Hey, Dragon.
What is it?
How much money do you got?
Why do you ask? I have $9,000.
Hey, Steve, are you being nosy as ever?
Huh?
You're being nosy!
Of course
the boss is gonna have more money than all of us.
Yeah, of course. I mean, I'm sure Commander Liquid's got millions upon millions.
Hey Dragon, I'm still surprised you greenlit the name for this humanitarian, you know.
Should I ram my
Yeah. Well, it was a good proposition you had. After all, you're the one that recommended it.
Yeah.
Should I wear his, I'm just curious, should I wear a ski mask now then?
Why do you want to wear a ski mask?
If you want to wear your ski mask, you can go for it. I'm just keeping mine on.
I'm just saying if it's appropriate for the current objective, you're currently running, you motherfucker.
Don't worry about hiding our identity.
Because we're gonna kill them anyway.
Nobody will know our identity because they won't be alive to tell their identity.
This pilot's very twitchy, Jay.
No, he's just basically patient. Unlike you.
I'll explain to you why it doesn't really matter hiding our faces and what's around.
Everybody on it. You guys got 5 minutes. 5 minutes.
The hour, Drebin himself.
How about a gun you,
assisting you, if it's possible.
Okay, all the way to South America to see us. Okay, I've got a gun from you 2 days ago, and it seems like...
Wait, hang on. I have a question. Are you the same one from the Middle East, or is that different, Drebin?
That's the one. That's me.
Oh. Well, I'm flattered that you came all this way to see us.
Nothing personal, kid. I got lots of other hungry bounds that can play some stuff just like you. Just a fact. You can have about 10 minutes. Actually, stretch that thing far. I'm gone kind of in a hurry. So the part of this island.
Appreciate your service. Appreciate your service.
So take what you need. Boys, make sure. Weapons you purchase goes directly in hand. Otherwise, they'll land machines. I'll be able to change the things.
Hey, Saint.
Yes,
sure,
sir.
You sure you don't want to purchase anything?
Oh, sure.
Just look at the slot and make sure if you're going to buy a gun that you don't have one in your hand. Make sure you buy it into your hand.
Yeah.
But I got one you 2 days ago.
Just order
it back. Seems like you're still... That's a safety lock. Stuck in it.
Indeed. Does not work.
Safety lock must be jammed or something.
Let me check if you might need to try and purchase another one.
I could, Kevin. Wish I could.
Okay.
My boss didn't give me.
How much cash you got?
Oh yeah, I'm too broke.
I only got 500.
Here, I'll give you...
Minx, I gave you 3,000 on top of the 500 you have.
How much money do you have? That's
where I get the name. I have 500.
Here, I'll give you as well.
Alright, Saint and Minx, both of you owe me 3,000 in the future.
Very well. You're selling and buying as usual.
Yeah, some sort of glitch.
It seems suddenly I'm not so broke anymore.
Sometimes it has to be my habit.
I have 2 minutes left before I move out.
Never mind. How do you acquire these weapons, Drew?
I could ask that question. expression all the time.
So you scavenge battlefields and buy them.
Before you purchase, tell the damn vendor to where to put the items. Top right corner, choose where you want to put the damn item to purchase.
How about this? As a thanks for all your services to us for the last 2 missions, how about I'll pass you 2,000?
Yeah.
I don't need your money. Trust me, where I go. I have a particular man. What you doing helps me in the long run.
What was the rule again? You have to purchase it into your hand.
Yes.
Yes. You have to purchase it into your hands.
I have my hands open, so it's still not working.
Are you kidding me? Let me try.
Scar in the back for a second.
Whoever's done buying stuff, line up next to me.
Selling accessories like chemical devices, they can't.
I don't see if you guys have any medical equipment.
Those are common. They're not really. I'd say they're kind of a niche. Most folk I sell arms to are not interested. Since you asked, I might keep an eye out for it next time.
Because it'd be nice to actually have a device to help me detect chemical, anything that sense, or biological sense. No, I just simply know these things, and it's good to actually have.
Well, like I said, I don't have that many of them on me now. Should I keep an eye out for
them? Yeah. Inform me if you find any of England willing to sell that shit, so.
Gentlemen, if you're done, line up next to the vehicles.
What is it? What's that?
You willing to sell any information today, then?
Nothing of it as a particular interest for all the things you've done. I only got here like you. And I'm only about to expand my business. Right. Down to the south.
Oh, well. Thank you for the pike missiles. Come in handy.
Got some more help for you.
Anyone else having trouble?
If anyone needs a quick pick me up, I got the health syringes in stock.
I accidentally used mine. So I feel extra tippy today.
Yeah, here, I'll put it in your backpack.
Acceptable for parameters.
There you go. You have to.
Thanks.
Discharge your weapons.
Yep.
You are suppressed? Okay, I'll go suppress then.
Royalty might not be working properly.
Yeah, might be the soap mod. But
perhaps
that's gonna set me shit to get to work.
So,
Oh, well, I got fucking portable missiles, so I'm happy.
How many do you
have? 4. Alright, let's go over another step. How many of you know how to operate the swapping of the Arctic?
Say again.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but for once I need someone else to drive. I can't drive.
Anyone else know what's to figure out how to use the switching optics?
Only five people.
Can you stop tapping? Are you one to ask?
Yes. What?
Are you tapping me repeatedly?
No.
Must be. I don't know. Must be feeling stuff. Might be.
Maybe there's a mosquito trying to get your blood.
I don't think mosquitoes have the ability to fucking tap me so hard on my shoulder that I can even try to feel it.
What kind of meth you smoking, man?
I met one of those little critters biting me back in San Sebastian.
K9, you done?
Yeah. Does anyone have an IR laser on your weapon?
I have an IR laser.
Next, yeah. If you ever if anything in cases arises, please put an IR laser on the armored vehicle or light vehicle and have blow the fucker away.
Drebin, I think it's about high time you get out of here.
I'm not gonna ask what y'all folks are gonna be up to. I had to guess.
He's gonna have a party. A very, very special party.
You
know we all can't mount up on this fucking vehicle.
Tell you what, Drebin, if you wanna avoid the war zone, don't go south.
Are we going vehicles or what are we doing?
Yeah, get in the vehicles. Alright, whenever you're ready, start moving. Go straight ahead and turn to the right. Mark some turns on the GPS. I'm sure you gentlemen are filled with many questions for me, as I've been quite secretive to why we're here. And as much as I want to answer all of them, unfortunately I can't. But all I'll say is that we're being deployed as backup to a base of ours, one of great importance for Commander Liquid's plan to hijack a satellite. Once we're there, I'll give you a full briefing on the situation.
Copy.
I'm just curious, who's sitting over there, Vic, a little bit?
Oh,
it's you, okay. You're able to. Oh, good work. Are you good with your man portable device?
What?
You know that little device you have in your pants? That one of your small computer? They're able to give you GPS coordinates and identification locations.
Oh shit, I didn't squeeze enough. Park it here. Right, follow me, let's get to the briefing area.
You mean turn off the engine?
Yeah, turn them off.
You good?
Yeah.
Today, our mission is to start is to spark war here in the Middle East. This picture here, the speech will be taking place in this mosque, in the middle of town, in the middle of the village. Two targets will be there along with a large gathering, a large crowd. Right? But, as always, things won't be that easy. One of the sheikhs, the one wearing black, hired these fellas, Ion PMC.
Прошли уже два чекпоинта, нам все проверяли.
Да будет нахуй 10 чекпоинтов! Security is number one!
Once we get close to the mosque, our objective, our primary target is the crowd. On my mark, to cause havoc, and to kill as many people in the crowd as possible. Do not let anyone live.
Anyone who's looking for cigarettes, well, here they are. Oh my god.
Not my concern, these guys need your help. Just try to get back. I am not just smart. When he's done, line up in front of me. Oh my god, it's quite the long break to play. Medical supplies here are so cool, it's carried. Get yourself.
Taken.
How about you be our photographer today? I wouldn't mind it.
Did you have more than one guy with a camera?
Sure.
Oh.
didn't get to buy any attachments for Wheeler.
Don't worry, you don't need attachments.
That's unfortunate.
K9.
Yeah.
It's a wrist. Let me see.
Yes. You just need to put it on. It doesn't need anything.
Try this.
Oh, you're a legend.
No, no.
Yeah?
Discharge into the air.
Yeah.
No, book?
Yeah.
Okay, try this. I have both additional. I have two additional.
Oh, no.
I?
Yeah, I think it was for that time. It's gone.
Last time, when we had this problem. You sure it's.
It's food, canine?
Okay, fucking yes.
Alright, come here, buddy. Here,
you should have saved
this
off.
Instead.
Who the fuck are those damn bastards? Who the fuck are those guys?
Try to do some firing mode.
I'll be damned. I expect those guys to be on there. Why not? Let's just grab first ditch and then controller.
K9, do me a favor, drop it and pick up this gun.
Okay.
I'm gonna shoot both of us on the ground. Damn issue?
What's wrong with now?
Fucking these nanomachines, right? Oh.
Nanomachines are quite finicky. Alright, well, moving forward,
holy
no one.
I am, I don't fucking get it.
Oops. Moving on, no one put any scopes you find on your guns.
Then you just remove the scope from the gun.
No, that'll still make it fucked. Alright.
Everyone line up.
I guess I'll have no gun this mission then.
I'm perfectly fine.
About that. I don't have a sidearm.
Are you kidding?
Do you want to borrow mine? Do you want to borrow mine then?
I'm ready.
You can have my pistol if you want to hear.
Yeah, it won't work.
It might screw him up more.
No, a pistol not gonna screw him up. You're getting me silly. Here you go, here's a pistol. Here's magazines.
Hey, if it's come to a problem, you have to use your knife and your gun.
Here you go, here's a pistol. Grab it now. On the ground below you. There. Grab it.
Trust me.
Grab it.
Alright, let's just see if this works. If not, I want you guys to get off.
Grab ammo.
Wait.
Alright.
What the hell is wrong with you? Do you have a knife?
Yeah, I have my fists, I guess.
No, here, I have a knife.
Both of you back there, shut up and listen, alright? As I mentioned before, this facility is critical to our success, and Commander looks at plan. To my knowledge, he spent the last month, if not more, sending our forces to grab power stations from local communities and transfer them from the grid to here. Hundreds, if not thousands, of homes and villages lost power. But it's a necessary evil for our good to be seen too. For you see, we aren't doing this for the money. It was never about that to begin with. No. We're instead focusing on the bigger picture. With the commander's help and my guidance, we will build a better world. One where the weak are eradicated and the strong survive. One where every man, woman, and child can be free to live in peace. But to get to that peace, we need to first get our hands dirty to obtain it. Which is why we're here today. Moving forward, our plan is to find a power station to the south of the base and transfer its power to the base and the machines inside. Optionally, we have a secondary objective, which is to push back a rebel force that's been a thorn in this base's side for far too long. Any questions?
Not really.
Alright.
The special guys will be made.
Use those prisoners over there as references for what the rebels look like.
Really?
Hang on, excuse me for a minute. What is it? Alright. Right. I received special orders from Commander Raccoon. It's to divert the power to the underground complex. The reason why is unknown to me, but it's our orders.
Am I allowed to stab any of them?
Steve, can I let it out of these rebels?
You can take out one or two.
Yeah, thanks. Die. Oh, you motherfucker, you went for my kill.
Once you guys are done playing with your food, meet me by the vehicle so we can move.
Alright, let's see here. Let's go. Oh, come on. I'd be like this.
Raven Shield, you Arrowhead, how fucking old?
This is Arrowhead's Raven Shield, we hear you.
Isn't that fun?
Raven Shield requires auxiliary power diverted into the base defenses, how copy, over?
South copy, we'll see what we can.
We suggest looking for
don't kill all of them in the region. We need a few of them.
Take them under control.
You guys are fucking barbarian.
Copy, we'll get it over with.
Barbarian.
Additionally speaking, we're being pestered
by
rebels.
It's a waste of ammo to kill
them. They've been launching attacks across the
bridge. Don't kill all of them.
I believe you could do something about it. Raven Shield out.
You have to leave a few of them alive.
Copy, I've already briefed them about this.
No, I guess that's something.
I do death, K9.
Sorry, what? I can't hear you with this fucking rain.
At least you're gonna make it for them.
Yeah, these guys are fucking torturing them.
I mean torture, I mean just kill them. There's no torture in that.
You're taking pleasure in it. What are you saying, Mosquito?
Pleasure.
It's just
getting rid of them.
Yeah. I'm a monster, but at least I know I'm a monster.
Well, at least I know what I am as well.
I found my old rucksack that had a spare gun in it. Thank God for that.
Does it work?
Yeah, it works.
You okay over there?
Yes, I am positive.
Okay, one more question. Are you sure you don't want to try my new scope? Because
I don't have another backpack available, okay?
And every single one of them works on my gun.
Well, it's different between him and you.
Okay. See, I have this Bravo 4 scope with 4 sensitification.
Just ditched him in the box or something. Yeah, that orange box.
You guys done over there?
Yeah, we're moving now.
Yeah, boss. So K9,
if you guys are done, then meet me by the vehicles, I'll be left by the gate.
After that, are you referring to the eastern gate?
The southern gate. Where I came in from.
Before we move, Mosquito, K9, and Saint, change your colors to green.
Okay.
There'll be one spot.
Do we have an additional radio channel? I can't.
You can.
Wait.
You guys can set your own additional channel in a moment. Carl, Don, and Minx, I want you guys on yellow.
Could you give me a quick rundown of the briefing?
You want me to go on yellow? Okay.
Grab my extra bag.
Yellow.
Right.
You don't have to be so bitchy at me.
I'll tell you the briefing again. We're gonna head down south to try to find a power plant to divert the power towards an underground complex for the facility. Alternatively, our secondary objective is to destroy the rebel presence that has been spotted to the southern side.
Okay.
Past the bridge. Right?
Okay, all call up.
I'll make my color red. If you have any questions for me, you'll find me on 50.
Okay, green dice, 51.
Well, I guess we're sticking this route.
I want only squad leaders on 50, so you discuss amongst yourself who's gonna be your squad leader.
So, what frigates do you want us to be?
If you're part of yellow team, ask Minx. He'll tell you which color you need to, which radio frequency you need to.
Well, Minx?
Yeah, we'll do it. Near the bridge. That way we would be more prepared and not log up the endgame point.
Should we go with the channel 66?
Yeah.
How about if we go with channel 66? Or yellow?
Vehicle 2, follow us.
Checking.
Okay. Can you stay on channel 50 just in case?
Yeah, we'll set an additional channel and go 50. Do you want me to be a liaison between the two?
Huh?
Do you want me to be... my English fucking terms are like... liaison. Whatever the fuck it's pronounced again. Alright, I'll set you a digital channel. Now we get it. You hear me alright?
Yeah.
Alright. Is your name Don? Alright, my name is Garl. Is someone shooting at us? I think these things are. Never mind. Stop vehicle.
Contact
contractors if you have any.
The east side. The east side.
You got IR lasers? Has anyone got IR? Has anyone got IR lasers?
Positive, I got one.
What do you say? Alright, firing now. Firing now.
Target's being laced. Scratch that. Target is dead.
Green was that a confirmed hit with the missile?
Negative. Green team, do me a favor, push up. Yellow team, follow right behind him.
Gentlemen are lagging behind a bit. Once you're done, I suggest you catch up to them.
It shall only be this
push too far from the road. Take out your targets and fall back to us.
That's
I think they're dead.
Yep. Let's still keep eye off.
It sounded like you used up missiles for no reason. That one high explosive rocket.
It's green team. They're gonna finish the targets off and then meet us back at the road.
Lemon. Alright.
Wait, what? Keep
up green team, if you're done with your targets, fall back towards the road.
Good. You call.
I don't want you guys to move too far from the road, so we can all stay close to each other.
Alright.
Say that again in 50.
We're starting to move south 52. Once again.
Green team is returning west to the
radio frequency.
Copy, I'm waiting.
What?
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna hear you.
Alright, that should be good. Yellow team, back up, green team.
Fucking little bastard.
You have freedom to move up towards green team's position if need be.
Who's leading the team then?
I am. Thanks. Green team, we are to your north.
Informative, green team is returning west over the main road to the
okay, they covered the retreat, yellow team. Green team, update me once you're back on the main road.
Enemy shooters on the east side. Push forward?
No.
Fucker. I see you there.
Yo, do you have permission to push up forward towards the wreckages and the craters? Yellow team, move south, closer to the green wreckage. Green team, you can follow suit and move up a bit. Okay, let's keep moving forward. Yellow team is taking the lead, green team. Follow behind and watch the flanks as you move.
Target.
Green team, we're on the forest towards the right side. Move up with us.
I don't see.
I don't want you boys to spread apart.
I think it's spreading our general direction. Should we flank on the right side and see if we can get an angle? I got a missile on it.
South, approximately 150 meters.
Continue moving.
Down the road.
Southwest.
You guys good? Track of you guys because some of the technically difficulties massive.
Yeah, head south, go up about 50 meters to my northwest.
Scratch, hold back, I'm getting into on the position of the head.
Copy that. Yellow team, move back.
Set up defensive positions around the main rock.
Sniper on the building, second floor.
That's the place one's favorite team, defend the rock.
I am in the woods, should I still approve?
Welcome back northeast.
Copy. I had a radio connection lost.
Friendly south. I want people watching the flank, please.
Shit. Where are you guys?
We're currently back where we started. Directly near the road, near the wreckage.
Guys, we cannot move forward in the woods. The woods are gassed.
Go back from where we started.
I am here.
Oh. You made it sound you're done.
Dagon, we cannot move to the south straight. The whole area is gassed.
Whole area?
The whole area of the woods in front of us is gassed. As soon as we took one step forward,
Alright, let's head to the top.
All units, forest south is the forest towards the south is gassed. We're arcing towards the southwest. Yellow team takes point, green team watch our backs. Start heading south from here.
Head south. Keep the trees over.
Carl, you good?
Yeah, I got some technical issues with the heads up display. Why the fuck does these things not work properly?
Oh no.
Lemon, you're a bit too far ahead. Stop there.
Yellow team, slow down a bit. Wings spread too thin.
I'll deal with that later amount of time.
Green team, move forward and catch up to the yellow team's front. We're all gonna be facing forward from here on out.
Jesus Christ.
engaging?
Enemy encampment up ahead. Keep pushing forward, just don't push past the trees. Slowly, our bullets practically melt through them. Seems to be clear. Push forward towards the house up ahead. Transmission for a moment. You guys keep going on ahead.
Copy that. Yeah, let's see.
Hey, K9.
Southwest. And keep to the southwest while I get shot.
I think I got one of them.
You did not.
Left.
Northeast, northeast.
Oh
shit! What the hell was that?
Don't take cover.
Gas! Gas!
It's more fire because you play.
Guys, we got people running with melee.
Get away, come on, guys!
Constant intake and water fire, it seems. The base? Or what? Yes, the base. The area we are in. We're being grenaded or water fired. Crap. Push forward towards the house, it's the safest cover we can get. They're gonna use melee. Or covering, bandaging, move to the house.
So I need to guard the entry points of this place.
Watch out for the entry point towards the south.
Only a yellow securing north.
Has anyone got any blood? Site
needs. What's going on?
Site needs blood. He needs a transfusion.
Look at him. Help me, Carl, please.
Man, why are you still bleeding then?
I patched him.
Move
you
back. You didn't patch him, his leg is still fucking bleeding.
Well, I just did.
What the fuck you didn't, huh?
I don't appear to know how to wrap a wound, sir.
Then why don't you remove your gun?
Marcus is a better... I mean, Carl is a better man.
Right.
I can't even stand up on this.
That's another star.
Yeah. No? Hello.
I suggest to move inside though.
Well, fuck no. You just shoot the motherfucker if he's on the other.
I think we're gonna hit with explosives.
Well, there you are.
Somebody has
right over there.
Where do these guys keep coming from?
I guess northeast and northwest.
Yeah, no, Dragon, I'm gonna relog. My armor is not wanting to work.
Alright, go ahead. You guys take this moment to heal up the wounded and rest up. I'm gonna need to make a transmission to command.
Active hostiles bearing 180 south, currently pushing further west.
Shots from the east.
Because they are from the east.
Grenade! Fuck. Light mortars.
They're fucking grenade launchers.
300 meters.
Where do they come from?
Bearing 40 northeast. Bearing 40 northeast.
Take him out. He's an after him.
Enemy mortars inbound.
Start heading northeast into the tree line.
I killed the the dude with the nade. Carl, I killed both of them. I killed the hostiles to the northeast.
I suggest you slap on your night vision now if you have any pants. Those more directions? The sunlight coming from the east, bearing 90.
Yeah, I hear him too. We're heading that way. I hear him. They're exactly degree 70-ish.
Get all the intel we needed?
Yep. Alright, let's take out this. What's it called? This border will be where he is
actually.
Hey, just a heads up, for those of you that don't have any fancy IR laser attachments, the lasers that came with our guns do have a flashlight and laser at the same time.
Be advised, we got hostiles with melee weapons coming at us. Turn off the flashlight, you dumb motherfucker.
It's 2-in-1, it happens at the same time.
Just quickly, is it a cup or what is it?
It's what's it called? Actually, don't know. It's not cup because I know cup you can toggle it. This is.
Try to do it. Control L or something.
No, this one is just 2-1.
You know, the best way next time if you get an option to shoot off, buy the one called the LLM Mark III.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Alright, guys!
Serious mode on, come on, get serious again.
Everyone get serious again, we're heading east.
Yeah. Alright, what's the point of pantyhose going at?
Same plan from forward, up the hill.
I see between the
bushes some what's it called? An encampment. Seems like barricades and such.
So what are we doing?
Possible camp east. You guys keep moving forward. I'm right behind you.
Shooters left.
You guys have night vision, don't turn on your IR. Keep moving forward towards the east.
Aren't you a special bastard? You have
green team, from you us. Guys stay behind with your leader and protect Mosquito. Yellow team, keep moving forward.
Contact, there are people behind the ruins.
Take it easy, take it slow.
Left, keep left, coming. Left on slope.
Kill left, anyone left, you left, see.
Left. Find the stub.
Yo team, one shot him to your north. Most side has been cleared out. Or sorry, northeast, most side. You guys moving on the house, cleared out.
There's a hell of a lot of ammunition here. Oh shit, ammunition bursting up.
You know what? Green team, do me a favor. You guys moving on the house. Yellow team, stay outside.
I need
of
someone
it
in the house
protect
now.
The perimeter.
Weapon, you motherfucker! Of course I can. That was a dumbass system. God damn it.
a massive technical malfunction.
Like I said, green team is gonna clear out the interior, yellow team, do my favor and stay on the outside.
I will repeat myself, I have a massive technical problem with my software, I need to reboot, sadly.
Oh, that's alright, go reboot. We aren't gonna be moving from here for a while.
Copy that.
I'll say again, one more time.
This is Arrowhead to Raven, do you copy?
I'm marking them on the map. One is a staging point for the rebels, and another is a motor pool and weapon storage.
Raven Shield HQ, we got the message. Be advised, we're shortly.
I am back online.
I don't know, just proceed with your objective. We will ignore them.
Copy. Whenever you find yourselves having the manpower, I suggest taking them over. They do have some viable resources you might find useful.
Raven Shield here, Harm Command is on orders. Kill it.
Whatever you say.
You want me to fuck with the computer?
Does it let you?
Alright, what's going on?
I think it does. It's good. You want me to fuck with the computer?
I see the
power,
but it doesn't let me hold space.
Let's see here.
Okay, you fucking nut squeeze me in, you mother.
I'm doing it.
Good job.
Did someone call me? Minx in the shed. Oh, come over. I'm coming over in just a second. Are you talking about the weapon boxes towards the west? What are you guys missed?
I don't control shit. Fucked or something.
The map has been updated.
I transferred the boss map somewhere south. I think. I'm coming. Oh boy, there's another one with a map. Rest of the people inside the house, please search it for intel now. I'm coming to you, Minx.
Hey, Steel, do you want my phone?
Yes.
It's not close. It's crap.
Well, that's actually fucking a classic explosive ever saw one.
Yeah, speaks about a rebel HQ somewhere south.
Done.
Lemon, Don, state your status.
Good, one guy just tried to jump with the bait on us. Get shot instantly. Lemon and Carl securing perimeter, don't worry.
Gentlemen, whatever you're doing in there and outside, I suggest you guys finish up quickly because we'll be moving soon towards the main base of operations. Alright. I marked on the map the HQ for the rebels. It's towards the southwest of our position. Thank you, Minx, for actually doing your job and combing for intel. The rest of you lot are disappointing me by the second.
I got a new pistol. Check it out.
Green team, yellow team, move outside. We're heading west, back towards the main road. We're following the main road over towards the rebel HQ.
Yellow team, Well, look,
I don't even know if it's visible laser.
Stick with me for God's sake.
Yeah, it is. I got a cool fucking pistol.
They are behind you.
Keep an eye on J9. I don't want him to be in front of you. Well, if he is in front of you, Don, yeah, let him to go back.
Okay. Chief, can you wait for a sec? We are in trouble.
I'm sorry, what's wrong back there?
Their machines are glitching again. Give up.
And MPK.
One of their weapon cases, they have an M16.
Set up a 360 here, just the four of you.
Go to one of their weapon cases, they have an M16. It works.
Yell team, set up a 360, protect each other's backs. I'm going back to the
I don't know about a weapon that works.
Can I actually get this thing on my head? Let's try this.
Alright, here we go. We're continuing our movement towards the west.
Green team has a bad attack, attracting people with melee weapons, so stay away from us.
Yes, look behind.
We didn't think about that. Good one.
Actually, yeah. Green team.
Give me a second, I need to quickly check on my camera. That was nothing. The camera checked. It's stable. A lot of technical problems with these mechanical stuff we have in our helmets.
Oh, how much do you boys? Okay, hang on. You guys are in that way.
I would suggest you keep looking south if you are going up here.
Well, you only know the dreadliest fuckers who have their knives out there, so keep guys looking. Left or right, and rear. Yeah.
All leaders, we're heading southwest, and one more thing. Once we head to the Rebel HQ, if you see any high-ranking officers, do not kill them. I want them alive.
Well, that's good news.
Can't kill them, right? Absolutely no killing.
No killing for the high key.
Can we cripple them?
You can shoot them once or twice in the leg.
God damn it, behind us! Good job. Watch out, guy, they probably still at the camp there. Right over there.
Anderson got discharged from Vietnam because it wasn't taking a break from PMC where it's Vietnam.
No, you're not. Status. I mean, if you're green, you're green. If you're red,
yellow. Forget you're an old man. I'm surprised you didn't tell those men.
Yeah, well, he's been connecting to you up.
Was our destination today, though?
Rebel base.
The rebel base.
Yeah, should just be down this way.
Now it's your time to catch up. Stick together to the southwest.
Don't tell me we're getting gassed again.
Fall back off the road. Hold your positions within the trees, and any contacts you see, gun them down.
We go out.
Jeep.
Carl.
Copy.
Leading behind us.
I don't know where the fuck is going on, but my currently fucking mess of technical issues with my currently software. Fucking miniaturized computer's gonna kick it.
Yeah, we know. I'm with the people up ahead. We're just waiting for Minsk and Carl to catch up.
Alright. Once you're finished with the technical issue,
I don't really know what the fuck I'm gonna do with this.
Don't worry, you're not gonna bleed out.
Well, that's good, I'm not gonna bleed out, but if I can't do anything to myself, help myself.
Helicopter?
Heading your way, over.
If you get close, it's dead.
Copy, thought I'd give you a heads up.
Everybody's technical issues being resolved.
Keep heading south, we're moving up.
Who the fuck is crawling on the street like a dumbass? Is that hostile?
Take him out.
Damn, I'm terrible at aiming. Oh, he's fucking dead now. Am I shooting on the rocket? Am I shooting down the helicopter?
If it doesn't fire, just don't bother.
The fuck is he doing? That looks like an attack helicopter. Looks like an attack helicopter. If anyone has an iron, if anyone has an iron laser, please tell me now.
Watch out, contact southwest. Take out any hostile rebels if you don't agree with me for a favor. Sorry, Raven Shield, whatever the hell they are.
Okay.
capture it.
We're doing big boss a favor by killing the enemies. Copy that.
Yep. And also, capture any officers you find. You can open fire whenever you see them.
Trying to keep the officers alive. I think the Raven Shield would like them.
Not Raven Shield, I don't like
see that fucking hangar, like, damn. Top of the Kroger Tower, currently northeast corner, he's currently down there.
Holster gun.
What?
Mount it on the thing.
What do you think I'm doing? I'm basically pretty much ready at the other one. Well, he's got. Well, he's dead. Did he just got in the vehicle?
No.
How are we going to tell the difference between actually officers?
K-9, if you can hear me, take control of Green Team for the time being.
Well, fuck me.
Yo, team, start heading west towards the buildings on the western side. Green Team, follow suit.
Go by the hangar and then push to the watchtower.
The hangar is still clear. Just heading west.
The hangar.
Okay.
Somebody check the barracks. Frag him if you have to.
You guys will get shot at alone.
I'm badly wounded. Hold on.
Use the helmet.
No visual encounter damage.
There's nothing in here. Let's kill
him. I can walk up and frag him.
Okay.
Never mind.
Oh, still alive.
I just got hit. Give me a sec. Yeah, he hit me in the chest.
You got him.
Did I?
Yes.
Alright, give me a sec, I'm crouching 8 seconds.
You're good. Okay, 8 right. seconds.
5 seconds.
4, 3, 2,
yep. Go.
Health that doesn't apply to the health syringe is it's a weird mixture that I have.
Please don't go. Going fraggy. Frag!
Yellow team, breach the office building. Green team, breach the tower.
Not yet. Call, once you are able, meet us by the door.
You guys breach the tower though. Appreciate it.
Alright, I'm on your six, guys.
Weech. Now.
Who the fuck is upstairs?
Hey, yeah, try again.
Don't shoot the fucker upstairs, that suit sounds special.
Alrighty.
No, don't shoot the guy upstairs.
Get these hands up, fella.
Hands up.
You come into my command space. You demand me to raise my hands?
Well, we have the guns on your ass, so... Gun. Yeah.
My name is Miguel David Adama. You are invaders of my building.
Let me tear that thing off for you.
I don't give a shit who you are or what you are. You are coming with us.
Coming with you over my dead body, you dirty...
Knock him out and bag him.
I can make that happen.
Are you cut
don't
your
let
tongue
me repeat
out
myself.
And now sell it to a dog?
Sir, we have an unincorporated individual upstairs. He currently is some sort of big shot. And he's being special.
They got places to be.
My
let
life.
Keep a
they will come after me. They're sending reinforcements as we speak. You have
to do us all. Alright, listen, just.
Give me somebody
anything important.
After New South America Regiment was put in power by the Demand PMC Security Force, the skirmish broke out with the main remaining army of the old ones. Now I am called the Rebel Army, comprised of the former soldiers of National Army.
Up here.
I gathered
now.
These kids and young men to resurrect the nation. Signature of Willem Dagiu Adan. The same fucker outside, I think.
Alright, I found some interesting stuff.
Alright. Taking a photo of the. And actually, no, I don't even have a camera. Anyone has the camera?
Those of you that are outside, entertain the commander. I have a friendly soldier just freed him from his prison.
Document about PMC raid designed with some sort of delusion.
Do a fucking new.
There you go.
Let's take a look at this document here.
Yeah. Go, paper. Don, move down, please.
Sometimes I wonder if
I just need to tell something.
If I call this battle, where if there's anything more than a few of my history of the world, I will stand by my experience. So called condolences will our land burn at the hands of these heartless bastards. We inch deeper into our country.
We need that power. Mark it on the map as soon as you can.
Desperate as it will come down to wire, we are going to sacrifice this claim of the immediate gods, good guys, and I am here
appreciate it, alright.
Yeah, step down on the waiting children, blah blah blah. Yeah, pretty much fucking downside.
When you guys are done calling for the intel up there, meet me outside.
Be advised, the guy was talking on somebody on the special device upstairs. The communication. I think he was in contact with somebody.
You listen.
I'm heading off the radio for a moment.
Can someone leave you mute?
No. Yeah.
Plenty of time if you let me go. Wow, that's a
very, very.
We got two more documents at the bottom.
How much gold are we talking here in terms of dollars?
We go on the soldier in the terms of staging ground assault on the fortress of the PMC built on the sick
hesitation.
So
you can
strong hold against the corrupt conditions.
Gotcha.
I think I've heard that name before.
You all searched through the parking
the 5, and I've got to check the power news station, probably the could be accelerating the region coordinates, then get lost in the jungle, and more.
Come with me.
Coordinates 1, 1, 0, 8, 9, 7, then lose this number.
I'm behind you, west.
You read, you got these both these notes already?
Yeah, if you want to read them, you can. We got coordinates.
Alright, you listen here, buddy.
Hey, you wanna come in here and check the coordinates here? Verify them with me. Guess I can't verify them on my own.
You have right.
Bottom floor, there's a coordinates for a power station.
Yeah, already marked it and checked the
dragon. Where you already got the coordinates?
Yeah, it's 110897, it's actually down the road.
Alright, as long as you got it checked, tonight's good.
Hey guys, you wanna take a picture with this funny man before we kill him?
Yeah, sure.
Are we sure we're killing him? Are we not dragging him back to HQ?
Nope. We're gonna set up a firing line and send him out properly, but first let's all pose next to him for a picture.
Is it better just stab his ass and get it all over it?
No, let's take a picture.
Alright.
Hey, what's up this?
When we're doing the firing line,
to kill them all, and I'll revive
mosquito,
you.
Mosquito, you should take
my enemy company. They will slaughter your faces, and you will be
just a picture.
You mean that actually shoot you instead of us? It might be easier as a meat shield.
Patience.
How about you? Would not use him as a meat shield to get us out of here.
I'm gonna set him in the jail cell just so he can stay in there for later. Like I said, I like to play with my food. What? Take out his reinforcements so then we can execute this fool.
Boss, he tried to make a run for it. Make it painful.
What are you shooting him? Just stab his ass and cut off his kidney or something.
Can we finish him off, sir?
He's all yours.
You can. Finish him off.
Hey, Dragon, go on. Just the honor. Put one for his head.
No, break his neck. Do it gladly.
Yeah, break his neck. It's more fun that way. Make it non-honorable. No, fucking squid way.
Been with me from Zanzibar. Know exactly how I like to finish people off.
All right, move back, everyone. Move back.
You're gonna be the
Saints,
shit out of him, I guess.
Go
you
out.
Get up.
Let me go, you animal.
Are you gonna punch him to death? That's fucking embarrassing.
I'm just gonna take him outside.
Hang on. Actually, you know what? One of you
guys. I got a grenade. Awesome. Let me go.
Get out of the. Get out.
Fuck, you let him have a grenade.
He was asked to death.
Wow, he went out with a big bang at least.
Hey, go.
Yeah, he went out with a big blow.
I need blood. Bad.
Close to finish.
Alright. Anyone find any plastic explosives?
Don't you have a syringe?
That's what we get for arguing over.
Alright, shoot it if possible into the hand.
I use the cops.
Chief, we haven't been into the hangar at the like south part of the
server's right.
So I'll check it out.
Alright, let's see if that has what we need.
Or we can hijack one of their vehicles and
we have to build a plan. After that, our objective was set towards the east, where the power plant we came here looking for.
Are you almost back to 100% again?
There we go.
15 seconds, so you're 100% green.
the K-9 over there. Meet us by the hangar.
Yeah, it's gonna be in 10 seconds. 8 seconds then.
Just make sure he's combat operational. I don't care how long it takes.
He's gonna be 12, 1 second. He's good.
Let's go. Let's go.
You're not that far off. Taking vehicles.
What is it?
I found a VTR 90, it's operational. Let's get inside and we then can destroy the jeeps.
All of these are operational.
Alright, then get inside the VTR, drive it out and use the cannon to blow the hangar up.
Are we grabbing any vehicles?
Your forward is clear, you guys can go forward.
You know how to drive.
It's like when you let your wife to use your car.
I don't have a wife.
Neither do I.
Stop, 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 stop.
You guys might want to back up a bit more.
Pick up. Am I clear?
You're clear to fire. Is the VTR still operational?
We also damaged.
Yeah, because you guys were so close, like dumbasses.
Yeah, that's why I said back up. But never mind.
One wheel is still operational, chief.
No, all four wheels on left side of people are gone.
Okay.
Smart ass bitch, are you?
There's a body inside the helicopter.
Wait, what?
Helicopters. Friendly or enemy?
Friendly.
Fucking. Okay.
He's dead.
Should I engage?
Yes. Leave the vehicle.
Just back up.
We should probably blow the rest of your base.
Find an explosive. Kill it.
Should I grab the Tunguska?
Unknown helicopters.
Grab any possible.
I'm checking the Tunguska to use it.
Whoever's in the gunner seat, do me a favor. Shoot one of the missile silos. Actually, hang on.
The Tunguska is drivable.
Those look like friendly helicopters. Same ones we use.
Black Hawks. They're Black Hawks. Might be our headman
enforcement.
Open fire on the missile silos.
Carl.
Take cover.
Carl.
Yeah?
Get out of it.
I'm taking cover. You're good to fire.
You are going to use a missile for nothing.
There we go.
Shoot that Tunguska as well.
AAA.
Yes, the AAA as well.
Destroy the Tunguska.
What's that vehicle?
Good shit. No, back. Now leave that thing and shoot it in the back. Blow it up. That's...
Get away from vehicle now!
First time I see VTR on VTR violence. Goddamn.
They're good, they're disembarked. It's inoperable.
Ceasing fire.
Alright, now blow your own, what's called VTR.
I'm ready for you're gonna say kill the,
contact down the road, down the road.
You're gonna say blow your own load.
Hey guys, I'm going to destroy
the What are you talking about?
Blow your load.
K9, shut up. I'm
blow my load. Should we, like,
save
this
with the ice? Does it look like it's a
head? Okay, I will go left, I will go to the
fire a laser.
Fire in close.
They're in six machines.
Sometimes I question why I work with you people.
I swear to God, they're not going in front of me.
Wait one.
We're waiting.
Okay, there's a problem with the RPG, I didn't use it.
Then don't worry about it. That thing's not going anywhere. Not like there's any rebels left to use it. Oh, there goes my knees. I think I stocked up on health syringes.
Yeah, that's good.
Hang on, everyone, wait up. Some people from green are falling behind. Right,
we're catching up. We're saying goodbye to...
Dragon, I think the Bob will survive.
So be it.
We'll leave.
Man down, K9 is down.
Not for crying out loud.
Are you serious? I'm serious, explosions, Garia, we were near the enemy BTR and it blew up.
God damn it, Arian.
He's fucked, like really fucked.
I'm coming back for him, I'm gonna give him one of my health syringes.
Yeah, that's it, getting cover.
Fucking hell, man.
Right. Get off him, I'll take care of it.
Are you sure, man? I got medical.
I got a stockpile of health syringes.
Alright.
Call the work on him as fast as you can.
Currently the boss may want us to deal with him instead of me.
Alright, there you go. He's back up. These things are like magic, man.
Well, maybe he gave you some healing out of machines, who knows.
I'm only giving him a dose of nanomachines, I currently go healing, as you said. I'm gonna check the corpses if anyone's still alive.
I hope you're happy, K9. I have to use one of my 24 health syringes on you.
24? All of them are using for masses. Looks like they're a French local militia or something.
Well, yellow team.
One of these even has a rotary grenade launcher.
Green team not get hurt.
Helicopter? No. Oh shit, West.
Enemy helicopter. God damn it. This thing again?
No.
I regret shooting the Tunguska now. Everyone off the main road! We're going through the woods!
Anyone got a laser?
On the iDroid, I mean on the codec system.
I buy a laser.
Laze the fucker. Is it lased?
No. Yes!
Wait until it gets closer.
It has been marked on the map with a black line.
It's caching, it's caching. No.
It's spread out, it has landed.
I guess we can fuck off then.
The area I marked as regroup point.
The helicopter landed in the compound.
Yellow team head southeast by the area. Black marker.
If you see it take a chance, I'm gonna pull out my fucking thing and go. Oof. I only got 180 missile left.
Yeah, I've been used twice for me.
Green team, this is Field Commander and Yellow team. We're waiting for you on the green point. Yeah, I know, that's why I said Field Commander and Yellow team.
This one looks a bit abandoned.
No shit.
Yeah, what you want?
Looks like no one has been here for forever.
I'm right next to you.
Said the said delegation of 5 men.
Wait, hold on.
The whole power plant, just 5?
Yeah, to look for somehow.
Oh, you can only hear me on the radio. Oh, let's do that again.
I have no idea. That's.
Let me do it again. I can perfectly hear you.
Okay, come on, let's get
there's
going.
There's a glitch where you can only hear me on the radio. I'm not talking.
Maybe our mask is too thick.
Then refresh your device then.
I will, but we're kind of moving, so I can't.
Don't worry, we're gonna hit a stop. We're gonna hit a stop very soon right now.
That's a billing draw, 11 o'clock.
Yeah, I see it. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the abandoned power station.
Shut up.
I thought exactly.
Yep.
Alright, let's convert the battery and everything else to the underground.
Alright, this is a safe enough space. No,
I hear groaning.
Contact front!
What the fuck?
Holy shit, what the hell is this?
Yeah, you should probably back off.
Do not let these guys near you.
Keep a good spacing.
There's fucking zombies!
They are not zombies.
They look like keep us spacing. Keep spacing.
I'm going up in the tower.
They're cannibals, I guess.
Maybe they are drugged.
Everyone, head, head towards the main building, towards the west. Safe inside.
Everyone, head towards the main building.
Good.
Not the factory building. Not the factory-like building. The small office-like.
Right, west.
You seem to have a party. What about you, dude?
Everyone,
give me 10 seconds, you're
everyone
green.
Get inside.
8
it's
seconds.
Inside to heal and such.
You can check upstairs if you need to. What?
Go. Go.
It's fine. Why don't you
go.
See if we can.
Go.
I'm trying to figure out what's wrong with my android.
I'll come by the door and watch guard.
Ooh, Jesus Christ, this is not fun. My god. I'm coming in, you motherfuckers.
We're trying to activate the power station right
good
now.
Lord. I have fuckers coming behind me.
Try to cover up from the roof of the building next to you.
What the fuck is this?
Everyone, everyone. Whoever's green team, stay inside and defend
this
building.
That's a giant machine of those, aren't we?
Go outside and look, for a way to activate the backup generator.
That's a hole.
Alright, yellow team, keep a good spacing, but keep a tight space.
Should I have a flashlight on or should we go now?
Go now.
Should we have a flashlight?
Yeah. Locked. Hey, a canine? Yeah, a dragon.
What is it?
There appears to have been a ballistic missile that seems to not have detonated yet outside.
Don't come near it, none of us are EOD. Don't come near it.
Remember that, hostile mosquito. Get to the. Go to dragon. Wrong place.
After all, I heard the.
Nothing. Go back. Go back.
It's about the managing of the power plant. But you were ready.
No, I didn't read it.
Oh, it's
in coming up, start climb. Shit.
Hey, trigger.
What is it, mosquito?
I just found a ball cannibal for the infected on the roof.
can fucking climb. Oh yeah, because you still climb.
Do you have an engineer? I saw some power plant seems to be like a rubber scum breaking through the current
plant scum. And also there is an unexploded ordnance in the eastern part of the compound.
No shit, Sherlock. They reported that a moment ago, so thanks for the heads up.
I'm sorry, I got confused with the radio.
It's alright.
I can't fucking climb for it, you're lying for me.
Saint, go to the second floor, see if you can find a machine to, what's it called? And see if it's running, you can get it running for us.
Yeah, I can't climb for the life of me if it wasn't the staircase.
Batman, how is it down there?
We need more power, it's not enough.
Where's my high five?
Coming right here, buddy.
More power. Check southwest, I'm not joining you.
Why do you refuse me, you motherfucker?
Alright, someone activate the main power grid again. Fucking... What was your name again? Carl, I believe?
Climb.
West.
I think it's Carl, yeah.
Carl, if you can, get back here and try to divert the power.
Alright, coming back.
Never mind, nothing is here on this one.
The main building?
Yep, main building.
Those shots were
made. Actually, wait, never mind, Carl. There's no need to call
me. Alright, then don't call me.
Looking at the monitor, we got 19 minutes and 40-ish seconds. We gotta stay here and defend the location.
Are we defending the front door?
Chief, I advise us to get into the roof so we have elevated position.
You guys take whichever positions you see fit. Just split up and make sure no one gets in here.
Are we still defending the office building? Are they still holding orders or are we moving out?
We're defending the entire perimeter here.
Yeah, and someone else will be looking at southwest. Carl and Don might looking southeast.
I'm on top of the...
I'm going towards the main entrance. Watch.
I'm being again.
God damn it, cover. These guys are gonna get us killed. Everyone back up from the missile.
Anyone close by the undetonated missile, get away from there.
Contacts all over.
Going front door.
Missile in the center detonated.
Nope.
If it did, you'll hear it.
Get flying. Trying to take down the supply building.
Alright.
See a fucker?
Yeah.
Should I shoot a rocket at him? I got high explosive and regular AT. Fair enough. You think these guys have an ammunition?
Drinking, what's the situation with you?
The locals are getting very rowdy in the crew. Thank you, girl.
You can take a job. Good shit. Me and Yellow Team are currently holding out with the Northwest and Southwest.
Got your ass covered?
Fuck you.
Don't take it so literally, you dumb fuck.
If you want to go sexual, that's beyond me. I'm not doing that sweat.
Hey, man, I don't care about sex.
If you swing that way, then you can find somebody else.
I have myself someone. Six of them.
Well, you can exclude me from your assist.
Still got a while to go, buddy.
Fucking rebel little shits. I think I read today we're putting children to brainwash teenagers. But you got all kinds of morons in this world. How does it feel like shooting teenagers and children?
This is Dragon, I'm currently going back inside the office building. Need a moment to meditate on something.
Right, you recruit teenagers?
And by meditate, I mean program something into the
house. I'm supposed to not even remotely near a teenager.
We're taking care
because you aren't exactly far away, Mosquito, and you're on yelling.
Ah, fucking hell.
What the fuck?
No.
Don't waste ammo on the if he's dead.
I'm fighting too many of these fucking suicidal.
Let's try this grenade out. That was a good arm.
Just nailed it. Just met a suicidal brainiac with a melee.
Yeah, watch out for guys with the knife and other sticky things. They seem to be very fanatical.
Oh,
he actually got fucking money!
Nice. Take it.
Yeah, they also got frag grenade. You probably want to pick that up.
Make sure they don't go to the power station.
Give me that frag. Stop shooting at me, you dumb fuck.
Got a gun. Might be down.
Right behind the dent. Oh god, he's been attacked!
Grand Tower?
Yeah, I'm mostly alright.
He's just,
I saw you got a bit, a pinch there with the guy.
Yeah, nearly
missed. He's knocked out, he's not moved yet.
Can you make him like a little gun?
You are severely wounded. Go back here.
Kill dictators.
Gotcha.
Somebody's close by shooting.
Say again, Mosquito.
Right, where the fuck are you? There you are. Be advised, we got a guy in the courtyard. Got your ass.
Think Paul is on.
He's dead. I two tapped his ass.
Yes.
Not bad, man.
We're listening.
Here.
Say, Mosquito, this guy wants to talk to you.
Move away from the door.
You want me to kill him? I got a clean shot to his
head.
You! Drop gun!
Nah.
Wait, what?
Nah, drop your gun!
Don't get
him! Hey, oi, oi!
Drop guns now!
You want me to shoot him in the head?
No, you're hit too.
I got a clean shot to his head.
Leader or whatever he is.
Hey, I can do it for you if you want, just let me go.
We will revenge for General.
I tell you again, I clean shot.
Miguel, Adana, you. You murder him.
I have a clean shot to his head, should I shoot?
This is Raven Shield, comms officer, go ahead.
HQ, I don't have a problem. We, our leader got captured, and their demands are to call you, to call our HQ.
Okay, and what exactly am I supposed to say at this point? If your squad leader is captured, you know what to do.
I need a helicopter.
Cut your losses, so to speak.
Hey, firm. I understand what to do.
I need.
Shit. Fuck. Yeah, he's dead, right?
Dragon,
I got him.
CPR and bandage his head.
Fucking hell, four people don't need to be on him.
His head's real fucking bad. I'm gonna bandage him up.
Yeah, four people don't need to be on him.
That went as well as I expected it to be. Thank you.
Guys, get on the roof and help Sane. Gotta get overrun.
Please tell me the countdown went through and that we don't have to do all this again.
Second floor needs to do the countdown. Alright, everyone, thank you for the save. I appreciate it.
We have to kind of shoot through you, is that alright?
Yeah, I'm just blitz.
Everyone, rally up by the entrance. We are out of here.
I've locked the doors, nobody can get in.
Alright, what about that hatch under the staircase?
Not our problem.
Bit voice, there's rebels around the compound. We're getting out of here.
You still need a full patch, or you want to go halfway?
Maniac. We're heading west.
You want a full patch or not?
I'm fine. Appreciate it.
Hey, do you want to patch me?
Yeah, help him out.
Oh, I don't think I have any more health
streams. Well.
No shit. Yeah.
Sorry.
Alright.
Yeah, thanks.
5 seconds.
This is Dragon to Arrowhead HQ. Send the message to Moonwalker. Tell him I need him to guard coordinates that I'm sending right now. It's a power plant. You can't miss it.
Coordinates. Prepare.
See somebody?
Appreciate it. Raven Shield 2. Arrowhead, copy. This is Arrowhead, I hear you. Why the fuck you frack you didn't divert power to the base?
We got free cars.
I'm getting in the back of the van. Someone drive.
We're taking the truck?
We're taking both the truck and the van.
Are we splitting up the teams?
Yup. Cough cough, van is DLC.
What, the van is DLC?
The big van is special.
Behind you. Run on my lanes, target there.
I'm marking on
the... Okay, green team, let's get inside though!
You want me to get in the vehicle?
Both vehicles, you stupid
idiot. It doesn't matter, there's room in either one.
You know, the whole reason out of character this is, I was AFK was because I was making food, because this was going to take a while.
Close the door. Maximum concealment. God damn it.
Oi, turn off the lights, the next car.
This is quite cozy, actually.
Wait.
Every type of driver is
going to be in control. But, you know, they kind of have to.
That's it, except it does. Hey, can someone put us on some music from the codec and transmit it?
Alright.
Still got two, let's see here. I got two high explosive pipe, no, scratch that. I got two free high explosive pipe missiles and one 18. I got one magazine and two magazines.
know something, right?
This is Raven Shields. Who the fuck is pulling the traffic on the radio? Jesus Christ!
Appreciate the music.
You guys are supposed to be professionals. Sorry, sorry, wrong shadow, wrong shadow. Fucking amateur.
That's impressive.
What the hell is these radios?
No, what's happening? What's happening out there?
Don't worry.
Someone's right. Playing the music in the wrong communication side.
Alright, it's fine. Let's just walk it from here. Not an issue. The truck's gonna get stuck in the floors and foliage.
Oh, great.
Are
we disembarking them? Can we fucking just disembark? Because the guy said disembark.
I think he just did, and as soon as he did it, we're free.
I swear to God, this is taking a piss. So, what are we doing? Fuck it, I'm just gonna patch myself then.
There, we want some idiots. Well, if you want, you can disembark.
Yellow team, wait a sec,
vehicle.
I need 10 seconds.
So, yeah, yellow team keeping the special down.
Yeah, I'm keeping it.
Sir, the yellow team is keeping the yellow van. Or the special van.
Yeah, fine, let's get back to the special van. We're waiting for green team to catch up so we can all ride in the very special van.
And just a question, are we recovering our other vehicles?
Are they recoverable?
I don't know what they are. I don't know if they're still there.
They are.
If they are, then we can recover them.
Should we get back for the vehicles?
Yeah, how far back are they?
10 meters.
Which direction? South or north?
South.
Yeah, let's grab them. If they can be recovered, we'll grab them.
I guess yellow team sticking with the van then.
Yeah.
Want me to head back to base?
Look at the van team.
Dragon.
You guys patching yourself?
A little something.
I patch myself, bro.
Cause I still hear somebody bitching.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
No, never mind. Cars are beyond recoverable. You guys just get back in your thing, and we'll drive our way back.
Green car is.
There's one passenger fixed. Let's see. Done.
No, you guys just drive. Okay. Fighting with yellow.
Let's see here. Lemon, are you bitching? You're not bitching. All right, it was just Minx.
I just like you boys more. I feel like you guys are a bit more my style.
Yeah, sure we can.
Alright, go. Yep, go on ahead.
Alright, we'll close the back door so we maximize our concealment. Well now, we are in the party van.
Raven Shield Guard. We're approaching the compound in a civilian van and a civilian truck. Do you copy?
Tell them it's blue. It's a blue van. Just tell us that a blue van is coming into...
I don't even know what the color is, it's too dark.
It's blue! Dark blue.
Oh, it's black, it's whatever
what's
color it is.
What's fine is they aren't shooting, so that's good.
This is,
love it when
Raven Shield 2, Arrowhead, I'll copy. Good copy.
Wow.
We need your team in the facility tunnel. The science
fuck?
Using
walk
to
it.
Work. Over.
Just
gonna
walk it.
Copy. This is Arrowhead. We're
what
the
there. Fuck?
Fucking it.
You hear that, Dragon? You're gonna have to do some of that famous persuasion. Yeah.
You were with me at Zanzibar. Remember that guy who stopped at the checkpoint?
Mass casualties, mass casualties.
No shit, yelling fuck.
Fucking with me right now.
Someone check the van if it's gonna blow up too.
That's a you problem, you guys help each other out. Those of you that had the brain cells to get away, come with me.
Is someone wounded? We got one casualty.
They carry him.
Who?
One of our green morons. And he's currently burning.
Drag him out of the wreck and patch him up and then carry him inside. One of the medics inside the base will treat him.
Well, he's gonna be dead if he goes in.
Didn't use one of the magic health serum, just they did wonders.
Just drop it near him, and he'll be back up.
Alright, just drop it near him.
Give him a minute, he'll be up in a second.
Well, he's gonna die before anything. If that thing doesn't work any soon, he's dead. You wanna roll around the ground right now. You're okay.
Just help him out yourself, I'm coming over
the hill. Alright, you're good.
Okay, let's move. Let's get
you guys are shit at driving.
Thanks, Dale, for almost getting killed in another fucking vehicle.
Hey guys, it wasn't my fault.
Am I Greg driving the van?
Driver is the yellow people.
Fuck you, you got me in a vehicle explosion.
Who
again.
Is the yellow people? No one answer.
Should I drive the van in?
No, don't worry about it.
Dragon, keep Steel away from driving vehicles.
I'll keep both of you guys away from driving vehicles next time I'm driving.
I was a passenger, I'm innocent.
Well, too bad, I'm driving. Damn it. Okay, now everyone get off of 50, let's keep it professional.
I'm Driver Shine, should drive next time.
They're all allowed.
Alright, everyone follow me, we're heading deeper into the facility.
I need magazines, if there are any.
You won't need them while we're going.
Are you sure? Should I grab a camera?
Sure, you can grab a camera if you want.
But I definitely need to restock my fucking medical.
Come on, Steel.
Yeah. Where's the medical? At least.
You guys might want to catch up quickly.
Got the camera.
What do you plan on taking in their car?
Well, I know, taking photos and document things is important in part of the so you drill.
Michael Bay entrance.
No, he stopped sliding around.
Okay, sorry, bro. Seriously.
You're still smoking?
Really? Of course. Light of machine. Damn.
Nanomachines in cigarettes, that's the new one.
I need one of your help.
Nano cig.
I know you're feeling strong. One. Hey boss, are you gonna get the gym or something? What's going on?
Yeah, of course I am.
Should we close the door?
Not much downtime to begin with, but all the conflict.
Ha. You're more heavy than he's doing, shut up.
You gonna take that lying down from him?
Punch him later.
Well, the toilet at all costs.
Are you doing your mom joke?
Nah, no, this damn fucking scientist is locking the doors. Oh!
We're on our way. This is Arrowhead. We're on our way. We'll take
Dragon,
care of this.
This is a job for you, man.
What is it? Top door? Don't worry. My cops, exactly. Alright, I'm gonna need someone else's help with this.
Alright, 3, 2, 1,
push! Alright, next time how about you do the door on your own? Alright. Eat a dick.
Because you think money, stealing money.
I didn't steal the money, he was already dead.
No sleeping on the job, keep away.
Yeah, keep walking.
That's a bit rude.
Are you bullying the guy for doing a night shift?
No, I'm bullying the guy for gardening. could be our way.
Would you look at that? A massive tower. All these monks, all that monk, just for that.
Some have been cleaning really hard here.
No. All I know that is for hijacking a satellite. That's all I know.
Okay, who wants to help me? Oh,
anyone want to help out the...
I'll be back. I'm fucking leaving and tearing them.
Well, they're gonna pull their spinal...
Yep.
Did you tell me not to bring it more ammo? Because I feel like I should have.
You don't.
Oh, shoot. I need a secret.
This is a friendly base.
Friendly base, my ass.
Fuck it out. Like a trap.
Start a fire in here.
Think of these as people who volunteer.
Okay, I got
volunteer. Yeah, that's very best description ever. I'm showing his muscles there.
Flexing these guns.
Flex it.
Okay.
Nah, don't worry. Your determination is better.
Now look, we're going inside a mountain. My god, I can't even get through here. Take vines.
What's the problem?
Yeah. Well, I barely have nothing left. That's fucking amazing, isn't it?
I heard you
lock
one of the doors.
Sure, but fortunately enough, we have a manual bypass. It's right next to that entrance over there, that little switch. Just give it an old crank and we'll be able to go in. Set it straight.
Amazing. Say, it's not the scientist that pissed himself when he caught it, that's it.
I guess we'll find out once we leave.
Oh, don't worry. Things are gonna be perfectly fine.
Right. You guys smacked those rebels in the head. At least I can get a nice sleep change.
It's gonna be A-OK.
I believe.
No, this one here. Oh, wait. It's this one. Yes, I'm confident. This one here. I am confident this is the one.
He is confident it's that one.
I'll see you guys down there.
I'm gonna shoot you.
Yeah, this is the one.
Chief!
There's the one right
maybe
there.
Here. Maybe we can pull out the plank.
Give it an old crank.
Yeah, there's one over here. The big fucking lever. Touch it.
Push it then.
Yeah, crank it real hard. Give it a good little crank.
No damn pants, just crank it down, go down the tunnel.
It's gonna be perfectly fine down there, isn't it? No problems.
Come on now, get it.
Yeah, crank that fucker. Pull it hard. Don't be a bitch, pull it. You okay? Pulling?
Having trouble there, son?
Oh, he is having problems. Alright, catch you later.
Have fun.
Send to those.
I heard something arguing. Well, this is awkward.
Doctor, stop.
Get out.
Back with all the rockets.
Get out of my laboratory, you insolent fool.
Wanna say that again?
Yes, this is my laboratory. Get out.
You forget who you work for.
Hey! Get out! Guards!
We are...
Other guards!
In the puppet's leg.
No. Don't shoot him. Wait, what?
You!
What?
Is that a guy?
You stealing my electricity! I won't have any more right. For the relay! Get out with your... idiotic plans.
Wait. You said you won't have enough for the relay? Better start talking now.
You start talking. Get out of my laboratory, just like the other one.
Doctor, what the hell is happening? Why won't you have enough electricity?
Just pretty funny.
Just beat me up. You buffoons installed some kind of instruments right on this panel, and I can't do nothing. My relay panel is now malfunctioning because I don't have enough power because of you. First you give me additional power, then you take it away. You insolent!
We didn't install shit.
This is my laboratory. I am the king here, and my words are only the ones that mean here.
Say smile for camera then, if you're gonna be such a greatness.
Oi, raccoon!
Fuck, I can't hear us. The glass
is too
thick.
I don't think he can hear you.
Yeah, the glass is a little bit too thick.
Take your stupid buffoon ape and leave!
Say,
listen, doctor. I don't like that tone.
I talk to you as well as I want. If you're gonna punch, I'll report you.
Oh, man.
You can't even punch right.
Listen, doctor, just get this over with. Alright? I don't like this as much as you.
Anything fun?
I don't like this as much as you.
You guys just update us.
I don't like this as much as you, but.
Professor Gull. I can't say that Gull is bulked. Alright.
We can get your.
1-1 power input is now 2.230, so we have 50 increase of 6.8 per bit. Conclusion correct remote is now operational and able to pass through the atmosphere. Atmosphere connected with the JDF to be shown hijack a similar adaptive frequency and only it's fancy. Don't touch anything, but cause that guy and that fucking probably fuck some way or another.
Over at him.
That control panel is barely fit. Ooh, it's smoking. Is it supposed to smoke? A lot of particles in there. Let's go back to watch this dumbass. Oh, he's actually getting punched.
You guys just talk to him for a bit. Let him vent it out. He needs a moment to get all his anger out.
You hire me so you can beat me up?
No. How about if I give you a girl to play with? Secretary? Would that help you?
Did he tie you up?
Yes, I tied you up.
Alright.
I tied fucking potato up.
Alright, well.
That's about 114 years.
Looks like they had some plans for our friend over there.
I don't know, he's probably gonna get fucking mad, but he calls everybody an ape, so I guess he's intelligence must be massively special. Fucking guns, bolts, or both things.
Well, just so we can get the doctor to cooperate. You just go back there and worry about the doctor to talk.
Why are you still? What's that got to do with the doctor?
Alright, hang on here.
I ignore that fucker, he's probably fucked in one way.
Yeah, I told you, it sounds like he's got some plans for this guy.
I am.
Should I take a picture of his ass?
For the relay.
Maybe just to be safe.
Picture of that. I don't know if this is gonna be on. Oops, God. I took the right thing.
Listen.
There we go. A beautiful picture. It's smiling purple.
If it's wasted rotting in the dirt here.
Well, hey, Gaius!
So if I die, your relay will not fire up.
Listen.
So killing me will not get to the JD.
Well, I'm trying to kill you.
To your sense of. Your well-honed sense of self-preservation here, Boltar. I might not be able to kill you, but I can take away your dignity bit by bit. And as these men here, some of these have been with me for quite the years.
You don't want to see what he does to the other guys. You're lucky.
You are like a gorilla. At least he has a little bit of dignity on him.
Should we assign you a secretary to help you with all this shit, then?
Either work with us, and you'll be free to do your research. Wish you'll never hear from us again, or you keep fighting back and doing that.
You mean the supercharge thing? It says actually command supercharge.
Yeah, so in case the scientist guy comes over to this console here.
Gus bleeding? Or yeah, the scientist, the Gauss Bolter is fucking dead.
Still get the relay working.
I'm curious, but it's actually him.
How do you view the arm? How do you view the arm?
guys might want to come watch the light show here.
Yep, just gotta tap a couple buttons, enter a line of code that says execute, and...
Should I take a photo? To commemorate the moment?
Yep, do it.
Let's just hope it doesn't get electrocuted.
Is this like a Frankie?
He's fucking dead.
He's not dead.
Well, he dropped like a rock, but it's like potatoes. But...
Well, if you had 250% of electricity vaulted through, I'm sure you would have.
Well, those massive Tesla coils probably will say otherwise.
Hey. All right,
hey.
Gentlemen, line up for a moment.
Line up where?
Line up in front of me for a moment here.
Now,
Chinese,
I think it goes without saying, from how much I've been talking about this facility and its importance throughout the entire mission, that we can't really afford to lose this place. Which is why I'm leaving behind some people I trust, so they can defend it for us while we're gone. K-9,
yeah.
you're to stay here inside the lab and defend it.
Got
with the good
you.
Doctor.
Really?
I know you hate it, but...
You want me to assist him?
No, we only need him here.
I have a new lab assistant?
Who's it? Yeah.
Wait, I am not Little your assistant. I'm playing fucking dress up. Come with me.
Hey, K-9.
After all,
Dragon,
listen.
Is this a bet I lost on it?
No, K-9.
Just climb over the fucking
it's
fire.
It's because Foxhound are after us.
Foxhound?
They're...
Ooh. Climb
it,
down there.
It comes,
try to reach
the name might not be familiar to some of you, but these bastards, I have a feeling they've been chasing us. So I need to leave some of you behind.
I need to remember this one.
To guard the location and cast them off guard. Oh, Minx, you're the second person to stay behind. You're going to be guarding the surface in the main facility. Because we must be prepared. Because they're most likely going to be onto us. They're most likely going to raid this facility within a day. Within the same day, even. They could be here in this country. They could be on this continent. They could be me. They could be you. Well, no, not quite.
To be a fucking egg.
But you get the point.
Okay.
All the research, everything must be safe before they arrive here, which is why I left K-9 with the researcher. Minx.
So, weren't this cool man, that
guys?
Other person, part of this
spot. Stop bitching.
Sensible land.
I have no idea.
We shouldn't be shot at.
But listen,
oh shit!
You and K-9
oh,
and
shit. What's
Moonwalker
going on?
Guarding this facility and its assets is of the utmost importance. You understand, Minx, when I say failure is not an option for you. Or
I will
him.
Kill myself if I fail.
Yeah, don't worry, I got the guy all safe and sound.
All right, I think it goes without saying
I'll
for the
send
two.
You a photo later.
If you are to be captured, or anything,
I'll kill.
Or
myself.
Even come close. Yeah, you know what must be done.
Yes.
Good. Now see.
I'll send you a photo, sweetie.
You with me.
Oh, fucking bloody Mike, please do this quick.
You don't have to be shot.
You guys don't have too much fun without me. No more, you'll be joining us when we set the world on fire.
Bye.
Carl.
What? Get out of my lab, you dirty snake.
Fucking dirty in my ass.
We're hacking a satellite. Nickname JD. Nickname JD. Bigger than most of the world, even. Hell, some of the details.
Hey, Mischief, you're coming?
Some of the details I don't even know about. I don't even know much myself. But that doesn't change the fact that we've done it now. And we must keep it safe.
What do we do beyond the government?
Now, let's get out of here.
This is Arrowhead to base. Do you copy?
Oh, what?
We copy you. Go.
We are stuck.
Send us a transport. We're done here.
Affirmative, transport's on its way. Raven shield out.
Yeah, the radio's echoing through the area. That's what that is.
Perhaps,
hey guards! Someone fix the damn elevator, it's stuck! We can't get out of here!
Maybe it's this plank of wood.
What was that? Okay.
Oh no, I'm fine. What happened here?
I thought I heard a discharge.
You're hearing things, you the influence apes. Get out of my laboratory.
Don't be a bitch, Dallas Bolter.
Get out of my laboratory.
Carl.
You get back.
That's enough.
Well, fuck you too, bitch.
I'm gonna ask you. Oh, that's it. That's it.
What? You gonna punch me?
Commander.
For your men to stay behind because some important work came up, the relay. And I think
don't
this
worry,
this,
boss,
this boy right here is very flexible with his fingers.
Really not. You want me to be more flexible than I am right now.
Keep him with me.
Sure, you can keep him. He's a
alright, come with
me. I'm sure you'll do great work together, you and K9.
Well, if he acts up, I know exactly what to do.
The rest of the elevator should be fixed in just a moment. Minx,
give them a
different
one for you,
like,
healthy one.
I'm not the one in
the way. Oh, nice.
Thank God you're not. Well, if you act up, I know exactly what to do with you.
I was thinking maybe we should all have a great.
A great what?
I don't know what to call it. A great.
Okay, are you one. Struggling there, good doctor?
Yeah, I am.
Yeah. Oh, there we go.
And now I shall use you two as a fucking my lab rats. You see, thing is about psycho-scientistic behavior is that. One of them is very difficult to think about. Relatively, science and speed and physics, biology, space, continuum is all at the same time a very fast, indigenous perspective. This is why this laboratory is using energy to display relay speed and radiation towards the space to control GW and its power.
So I'm getting you sure you're using basically the human entity. With the nanomachines.
Affirmative, nanomachines can be controlled. And that's what we were doing. Oh, another helping hand! All three of you! That's beautiful! Go guard your house. Go guard the door. Right, you two, go guard the door. I only need one of you. The glasses one seems to be smarter one. At least for now.
Fuck yeah.
Go check on the other door.
Where's...
Oh, bye-bye, guys, Walter. Sweet dream.
How's that for a bit, support, you twat?